A line of storms that produced a strong F2 tornado Friday in northeast Alabama also produced F1 tornadoes in Coffee and Franklin counties. Those twisters touched down on Thursday night. One of them left a trail of damage across Timms Ford Lake west of Winchester. The storms took out trees, billboards near Interstate 24, and a few grain silos. Officials say it's a reminder that watches and warnings are crucially important, especially as this year's tornado season is just beginning.